Hello, this is the new iTech LC13090 laser. It's 130 watts of power. The bed is 1.3 by 0.9 meters. The interesting thing about this laser is you can remove the sides, so you can put full sheets through the machine and do them step by step, kind of like a printer. What we're going to be doing today is some drawing of intricate shapes. We're actually going to try and carve out a dragon, and we thought a dragon would be an interesting shape to do because there's a lot of convex, concave angles and also a lot of pockets that we need to laser out. So we're going to try and do that and show you on the video how it goes.
Opens up so many possibilities.
Oh, everything, like,